Hey, do you hear that? I think he's a fan of the show. Hey, welcome back to On the Job. Today we're at one of Waco's top attractions, the Cameron Park Zoo. If you're like me, you're always wondering what goes on behind the scenes at the zoo. Well, today we're going to find out. Let's go.
The Cameron Park Zoo is one of Waco's most popular attractions. Sitting on 52 acres, it's located near the banks of the Brazos River. Our zoo is accredited by the Association of Zoos and Aquariums, or AZA. City staff maintains the care of more than 1,400 animals, representing over 350 species.
All right, we're here at the rhino exhibit, and today I'm here with...
Amanda Butler.
Hey, Amanda, and what are we doing today at the rhino exhibit?
We're going to take you through just a day in the life of a zookeeper, just kind of the chores and the checks and balances we have to make sure that the animals are safe and the habitats are clean and ready for the public to enjoy the animals.
And, like, what's the percentage that I'm going to be scooping poop?
It's about 100%. That's pretty much what keepers do. We call that job security.
Let's go.
So what we're going to do is we are going to make Java's morning diet. He gets some alfalfa in the morning, some medication for his arthritis. Okay. And then, so we're going to make it up. You see that big metal scoop in there?
Yes.
You're going to do a full scoop of that into that blue bucket. Perfect. Right in the blue bucket. Okay. Take a brick.
I'm pretty sure I wasn't supposed to do that.
It's okay. Okay, and then break that in half. And then one goes in here and one goes in there. And you're going to dump his medication in there?
If you want to show the medication?
Yeah, it's like banana pudding.
That's what I said too. I just said that. Safely, you're going to lean in. You're going to basically try to get it behind these bars a little bit.
Does it matter which way I go?
Nope, and then you're going to want to close this because it's going to make your life. Just be careful of his horn. He's going to hit you with it right now, so okay. Be careful.
Coming down.
Yeah. So you're going to dump it. You're going to
dump it.
Yeah, he's like, ooh.
Okay.
You're good.
All right, we're headed to see the rhino poop.
She's actually taking the bobcat and just back dragging it into a pile.
Okay.
We try to get the bulk amount of feces with the bobcat, but there's obviously still a lot of shoveling involved.
Right, okay. I'm ready to get in there.
Emily here is one of our seasoned veterans at poop scooping. You see, she just gets right in there with her foot.
She's trying to race me, Kyle.
So because of the amount of feces we're picking up, we have to compress it all to get it in the bobcat. Kind of back to the I Love Lucy days.
Yeah.
Lucy and Ethel stomping the grapes down. It's kind of the same, but a little different.
We've only been doing this for like 30 seconds. I'm the only one breathing heavy.
Hi, kids.
So we are going to go inspect the exhibit. So we have to check every day to make sure that the exhibits are clean and that all the perimeter is structurally sound and that we don't have any foreign objects that have been potentially blown in by the wind or thrown in by the public. So we're just going to go inspect that and just make sure that the pool is cleared and that we're not going to have an overflow there. They're coming out.
There he goes. Goodbye, Java. Hope you like your food.
Like,
the kids are waiting for you.
He's like, I will like
it. All right, well, I forgot. What did I say?
You said I had a lot of fun.
I had a lot of fun.
And that you are thankful for everything we do for the animals.
Yes, I'm super thankful. I did have a lot of fun. If y'all ever need help in the future, I'd like to come back. Thank you, and we'll see you next time. Is that good? Okay.